We are going to do some more gameplay of Star Wars Battlefront. It is a live stream, and we're going to start off. Should we do some Walker Assault normal? Maxwell.
Yes,
Let's go for some
okay.
Walker Assault. I'll search.
Yep.
Yeah, so let's try and get in. Oh, did you get in? Go warp, go on to normal mode, Walker
Walker
Assault.
Assault, yeah. Oh, yeah, just select on Walker Assault. I'm in a game.
I'm in. I'm playing on Graveyards of Giants.
Oh, yeah, it just says.
Are you on
Joining in.
Graveyards of Giants?
It's full.
Okay. Right, so let's get back. Yeah, so we're gonna do some gameplay. Are you in the same game as me or not?
I can't join your game.
Okay. I think I'm gonna, for my hand, I'm gonna have the Bacta Bomb on the jump pack. Probably. And then, what's it called? Right, yeah, you'll see what my hand is. Yeah, so we're gonna have some gameplay. Right, so my Maxwell's brother's just joined. He does not have a mic, so he cannot talk. So, but Destruction, that's what I'm using, yes. And let's get into a game. Wait, let's just try and appearance. What I had. Oh, never mind.
Have you started it yet? You
Oh,
started
yeah.
the broadcast.
Oh, yeah, it's full, isn't it? Yeah.
Shall we create a new one?
I think I might stay on here for a bit. Yeah, so let's get into a game. Hope you like the gameplay. Remember, if you do, hit the like button. If you haven't already subscribed, remember to subscribe.
The rebels have activated an uplift.
I don't like the Relby, but then yeah, so there's a guy who's getting. Who's getting in next one just keeps on crashing down, to be honest. So, if you want to put any comments, only nice ones, or then there won't be any more videos until I feel like doing.
Director Orson Credit will provide support during this mission. Y-Wing has a targeting lock on our walker.
Yeah, so Maxwell is rank 100. I am 47 or 48. I think. Right, so we've got the first viewer. Thank you. Thank you. Hope you like the video. Yeah. So, Rogue One, the film looks good. Like, first bit's really good, because, like.
Enemy bomber has got a lock on our walker.
Right, you're right, Dan. Dan? You're right, Dan? I'm in the middle of a live stream. Yeah, so thank you. So remember to hit the like button and subscribe. For more videos. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, so, no, so I'm not the best at this game, just showing you, so, yeah, because Death Trooper.
Cool, Dan.
So, Dan, what you been up to lately? You on Battlefront, Dan? Yeah, you're not. Yeah, so, oh, thank you for the second viewer for joining. Yeah, so, it'd be greatly appreciated if you could subscribe and hit the like button. So, after this game, I'll see if I can actually get a game with Dan and Maxwell in.
Gonna do a quick mission.
Are you? Oh.
Not sure what to do though.
Yeah. So if I would love to, if you would want some advice, or you could give me some advice, I'm happy. Just put in the comments below. I would love to hear. I would love to talk to some of you guys if you've got a channel. Put it down in the comment section, I will subscribe. But you have to remember to subscribe to me or I won't be subscribing, so. Yeah.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Doing the Endor chase.
Yeah.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Rebel uplink has been deactivated. Proceed as planned.
Max?
Be ready for hostile.
Max?
Yeah?
Did you know if you go on Battle Station and you, and if you put back to bomb on R2-D2, you get 600 points?
Yeah, that glitch used to be, but now it's patched.
Does it not work anymore?
No, it doesn't work anymore.
Oh. Yeah, do you know what happened? I was playing skirmish with my brother earlier on this, on the graveyard.
That
thing. I kept on healing everybody, and we were getting, I was getting 600 points.
Yeah,
Yeah, no, it was really strange. Every time I put one down, healing even burn. If there was no one near me, and it was just me or was healing, I was getting like 500 to 600 points.
I know, that's a really cool glitch.
It's good. Because I got over 100,000 points. Because I played a bit of Dengar as well. Dengar. Oh, it's become a death trooper. That's nice. Yeah. So hopefully all three of us can get in the same game soon. I'm 47. Max, you are?
100. Rank 100.
You literally go on this game like every day, don't you?
Yeah.
You know, the poor thing about this, the heavy repeater, it doesn't have a scope. Don't you think? The only poor thing about it. Everything else I like. It's got secondary fire, just a scope.
Rebels in the zone.
Now I'm doing another mission, invasion.
Yeah, so Maxwell, did you get that Sonic Imploder?
No, not yet. I am trying to get it because
the hardest thing is the impact grenade thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
The flash grenade's really easy to do.
What you basically have to do, this is a little cheat, but what you have to do is you have to get a friend, change your servers to like like Australia or something.
Really? And then how do you change it to Australia?
When you get into a game, it's only just gonna be you and your friend.
Really?
And that's gonna be really cool.
Because you don't have it in Australia.
You can just keep getting killed. So you can just keep killing the person.
So my connection. I'm glitching. My connection. Sorry about that. It's better.
The uplink station has been taken over by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
I just trampled three enemies in my chest.
Oh, yeah, I'm changing my... I'm doing terrible in this game. Guy's got 53 kills and 0 deaths. He's obviously hacking, isn't he? Yeah, so remember to comment down below, and I would want likes and subscribes. If you would want, I might be doing another live stream maybe later tonight and maybe tomorrow afternoon. So, yeah. I'm doing terrible.
Enemy units nearby.
Right, so I've finished my game. Maxwell, do you want to try and get in a game with me?
Hang on a second, I'm just going to finish this mission and then...
Yeah, so... Oh, Maxwell, do you want to do skirmish with me?
Could do.
Or do you want to do online?
We could do... Yeah, let's do online. Let's do Walker Assault online. Yeah, we'll try and aim for... Well,
no, should we do Walker Assault on Bespin? Let's do Walker Assault on Bespin. I'll search. So are you on Bespin?
Hang on a sec. I'm just gonna.
Or do you wanna do Sabotage?
I think we should do Walker Assault on the normal modes.
Okay, I was just on one of them, to be honest. Yeah, should we go and go on? I'll search, okay? You ready? Or should we do Heroes vs Villains?
I'll tell you when I'm ready, because I'm just gonna...
Let's do Heroes vs Villains, Dan, so you can join as well. Do Heroes vs Villains.
I'm not ready yet.
If we all search for Heroes vs Villains, tell your brother to as well, Maxwell.
I think he can hear us.
Rufus. Yeah, so tell me when everybody's ready and I'll... Tell me when everybody's ready and I'll search for Heroes vs Villains.
Okay.
You ready? Maxwell, you ready?
Yeah.
I'll search.
Actually, not yet.
Okay, no, not yet, guys. Back off. Tell me when you're ready. Or search. So everybody go, like, don't go on, just go on to...
Actually, I'm just gonna leave.
Codes, and tell me when you're ready.
Okay.
Ready? I'm gonna do it. Ready? Steady?
I'm on set.
Oh. Come on. Right, so we're gonna do some Heroes vs Villains. Dan, have you searched it, or are you just on the Heroes vs Villains thing? Right, so... I haven't pressed it, Dan, don't press it.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Can you press on it?
Yeah, I pressed it.
Okay, you're finding a game for me, cool. Okay.
Right, let's try and find a game. I'm on... I'm not in a game, but I'm like searching. Yeah, so I'm searching. Are we all searching?
I'm searching.
Dan, are you in a game or are you searching? Yeah. Does it say like I'm looking for it? Yes. Maxwell, does that? Yeah, that's good then.
Yeah.
Try and find a game. Hope so. If there's like two of us, we can like fill it in and stuff. Like if there's two of them, we can like fill it in and stuff. Hopefully, we're all on the same team.
I think we're gonna start a new game.
Hope yeah, that'll
Hopefully
be good.
Hopefully, we can.
Yeah, because yeah, it's a 6 or 6, a... and we've got 3 of them.
I know, but this could be nobody going to be on the other team. That's the bad thing.
Yeah, maybe. We don't know. Should we go off it?
Think so, yeah.
Should we
having fun again?
No, should we try and do it on Outer Rim? Heroes vs. Villains.
Okay.
Oh yeah, we can't do that because Dan doesn't have it. I'm gonna go for another search. 3, 2, 1 of normal Heroes vs. Villains.
So you're finding a game for me.
Dan, am I finding a game for you? Oh, I don't know then. Am I finding a game for you? Yeah. That's good. Oh, it's just, yeah, right. Right, yes, that is good. It is starting. It's a 4 vs 2, but it's starting anyway. 5 vs 2. 5 vs 3. Ice Caves. I'm gonna be one of the season pass guys. Wait, we're on the bad team, aren't we? We're on the Galactic Empire. Yeah, Galactic Empire. Yeah. I am going to be... Dengar. Don't be Greedo, Maxwell.
Okay.
Don't be Greedo, okay. He's really weak. He's got a strong blaster, but then he's like really weak because he's one of those really weak alien types.
Well,
I'm gonna be Bossk
armor.
Actually. I'm gonna be Bossk.
Or should
could you
I be Bossk?
I'm Bossk.
Depending, I'm gonna probably be Bossk or Chewbacca if we're on the heroes.
We're on the villains though.
Oh yeah, we're on. Oh, it hasn't started yet.
Yeah, no. I'm Bossk.
I'm a hero.
I'm Bossk.
Who shall I be?
The person who can heal, what's his name? Sith. Sith.
Okay.
Dan, who are you? You're not a hero. Oh, okay. Dan, stay next to me. If you want. Do you see Boss? Do you know the green guy? Stay next to me. I'm really fast. It's gonna be hard for you to catch up. Alright, let's go around here. Let's go around here. I'm gonna stay. Do you know I can actually heal myself?
Yeah, I get.
Oh jeez, Luke! Luke's there. Jesus. Yeah, nice one. Yeah. Oh, and Jin. Yeah, Jin. Yeah, no. Right, Luke's. We've killed Luke. Are you?
Morgan's in the game.
Is he? Okay,
we lost her.
Alright, it's me and you then, Maxwell.
Hang on, Jin's on low health.
Is she?
Yeah, I remember seeing her.
Have you found her? No, it's just Jin left. Dan,
yeah,
wait for me.
Jin, go for her.
Wait for me, I'm here. Yeah, she's definitely in here somewhere. Yes, she's definitely over here somewhere. Yeah, we're right behind.
Jin's above. Right.
Yeah. Got her yet? Oh yeah.
Yes, got her.
Did you get all 3?
Yeah.
Dan, you're gonna be a hero this time. Dan, be the Sith. Be the Sith.
Yeah, Darth Vader.
Are you Darth Vader? Oh look, we have to get the normal team, don't we? We can't get any season pass people. I think it's just me. Maxwell, I think it's just me and you who are the season pass guys. Yeah, I know, I think it's just me and Maxwell. Won't let me be the Scarif crew.
I'm just gonna wait here because I don't wanna die.
I'm gonna go straight in. I go straight in.
I'm just gonna keep firing second fire.
Dan, look at me. Look, what, I can heal you. Did that work? 10 health. Yeah, I can do that. Oh, I'm a royal guard. I'm a royal guard. Yeah, I know. Luke's in a lot low. Oh my god. Lucky shot. Oh my god. I don't like lucky shot.
Ah, Chewbacca's chasing me. Come on, I don't
want to
die.
Dan, do you want me to heal you again? No, do you want me to heal you? Or heal Boba Fett, because he's got lower health. Oh, wait, if he's flying off, that's okay. Is that? Oh my god! The Sith, what a wimp, he just runs off. Like. Yeah, Han Solo was. Wait. It didn't have a name. Han Solo was the computer, I think, to be honest. Dan, you still Darth Vader? Oh, you just died. Oh, and then Luke kills me. Huh. Dan, you're doing better than me. I'm doing terrible. Oh, hello, Dan.
Red Emperor! Oh,
more! Oh. I need to double time to stay here.
None remain. Excellent.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yay, we won. Yay. Right.
I didn't die.
Right, so I don't know who to be honest.
I'm gonna be the Emperor again. I like
I don't know who to be. Who shall I be?
I think you
should
be
Krennic. Should I be Krennic?
Yeah, be Krennic, because then you can do as 10 one of them 10 health. And you can give Dan another 100 health.
110. Dan, wait. I'll do it to everybody. Everybody near me? Everybody got that. That's nice. Let's go. Everybody got that.
I know. Yeah, I know, but it does go down that 100 health.
I've got my armor breaker on just for the time being.
Hello.
Why can't I? I just got hit by his lucky shot on solos. Is he? Jesus. Get the toxic. No, it's not R2-D2, it's a toxic droid.
R5-D5. Want some help?
Thinks I got him. I'll give some help. I'll give some help, guys. There we go.
I'm going down.
Luke is on really low health. Oh, where's Han?
He's in the cave. I'm trying to kill him.
I'm doing a live stream. Can you tell Danny he's gonna be over now? I've got a shield here. If you want the shield, I've got a shield. Got him. Dan, they're all in there. Winning's just going in there.
I'm going
there for
in.
A hero.
Oh, okay, I'm dead.
Are you dead? Oh, it's just me, isn't it? Guys,
okay,
cover me.
I don't know what happened. I just, it's just glitched out.
Guys, over here. There's a guy over here. You try and kill Han. Yeah, no, all of you.
He's on really low health. Get the health, get the health. Can't get the health.
Guys. Oh, yes, I got a health pickup. Yes! I meleeed him.
Yeah, I saw that.
Did you see it? I just went boom.
Yeah.
He was running past me and I just meleeed him.
There's a, hey, Han. Bye, Han.
Dan, who are you? Oh, yes. You can heal them. Good choice, Daniel. Good choice. Should we do another Heroes vs. Villains after this?
Yeah.
Because this is good. Guys, oh, yeah. Dan, if you come to me, I'll heal everybody. Come to me, I'll heal everybody. Ready? Everybody get that? Nice. 100 points for me. No. I'm second on the leaderboard. You are fourth. And Luke is right here. I get up there. Luke's right there. Oh, yes. Oh, Dan, I'm your bodyguard.
Luke just jumped off the edge. I just got Luke to jump. I jumped off the edge, and then Luke jumped off with me.
Oh, there's a guy behind. There's a guy behind. Yeah, I know. They are low. They've got under 30. Oh, Darth Vader's about to... Yes, right. Just one guy left. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, this is easy. Wait, no. What? What? Is that supposed to be a joke? How have we lost that? I'm going to be Director Krennic. Oh my god, the guy just took him. Who shall I be? Dengar.
Be Dengar, because then we have the best team.
Oh yeah, that best... No, the latest three. Well, they got 9 on, jeez.
And it's actually in order at the top.
Yeah, I know. With the expansion packs.
Well, Morgan's Krennic.
Is he? Is that Morgan? And then your boss? I'm behind you, don't worry. Oh, jeez! He's right there! Yeah. Han was right there. Cheer. Oh, I hate... I don't like 9-num on these sort of maps.
Yeah, 9-num can easily escape on this map. Because he can just... Oh, I can see 9-num. Me.
I'm Dengar. Dan, where are you? He's collecting all the mail. It's a live stream. You can go and get the fish and chips. Stay here. Please. Just go. Can you go and open the door? Because he could have just locked us. Look, the door's gone back.
Cracking skulls.
I got Han. I don't know. It comes up on your screen. I got Han. I don't know. I've actually gone behind all of them. Oh, jeez.
I'm just killing all the rebel stormtroopers because then I can get killed.
Oh, I died. I'm sorry. 9-num's on 32 health. He's in the caves. Bossk, if you come to me... I'll heal you.
Thanks.
I'll heal you. I'm behind you. Stay there.
Yeah, I'm not going that way.
Box, stay there. I'll heal you.
Niam's on 8 health. Niam's on 8 health.
Is he?
Oh, there's a guy up there.
Oh my god. Dan, be careful.
I'm going for the health. You're fine, come on. I need the health.
Oh, he's nearly dead.
Because
proximity bomb.
He's going.
Yes.
What?
They still had Luke left, didn't they?
And Niam.
Yeah, that's why they won. That's why they won. That's why they won. Right, guys, I'll heal
just
you.
Stay
you
here
got,
in
Dan,
a
Dan,
stay,
come to me and I'll heal
you. Stay
here
in a moat and then they'll come and
ready?
Then you can just kill them. Do what
must be done. Oh, look at that, 100 points. I've healed everybody. Oh, Morgan left.
Yeah, Morgan's gonna
Dan,
leave.
Dan, do you have the jump pack?
Bing. Disappeared.
Oh, 4 actually. I checked on your account earlier. At the top. I'm stuck in it. Stuck. Dan, are you the Sif, Dan? Yeah. My dad's just left to go and get fish and chips because my mum's not here. My dad just left. It's just me in the house. I think I'm facing off like Niam because he's like a beast. I don't know who this is. Oh no! This guy was a beast though. I got a kill. Oh my god, look at that. Bodyguards 2 times in a row. Let's try scanning. There's a load of guys in there, right? I know there's guys in there. Yeah. There's guys in there, I know that. I got the top player killed on their team. Look at their top. If you press the thing and have a look at the scores, have you seen the top player on their team?
I know where Luke is.
Jeez. No, just look. He's got 8,000 score. It's loads. Yeah, that's a lot.
Oh, Luke's right behind us. Luke's right behind you.
I found Leia. Leia's camping. Right, if you find me, she's actually just camping. I'm next to her. She hasn't seen me. She's camping. No, she's actually camping. Yeah, go and find me, look.
Yeah.
Don't attack yet and don't sprint. Or then she'll see us.
It's no point, really.
Help
Vader and Boba out. Because if we lose one hero, then it's going to be a defeat.
She's moving. She's out of her shield.
Both of them died. Both of them died.
She didn't die. I saw her. She was camping. She was definitely camping. I'm going to... Who shall I be? I'm boss.
Yeah, I know, I saw it.
Who are you, Maxwell?
I'm gonna be Direct Chronic.
I'm Bosk.
Did you know, Chronic's DTE 12 is actually better
29.
In Heroes vs Villains because it deals more damage.
Yeah. Oh, right, Darth Vader. Does anyone... Dan, do you know what you need to get for your hot contracts?
Well,
one of the first
heroes.
That you... Dan, one of the... Oh, you're the hero. Dan,
hey,
do you know the first hut contracts you need to get? is the Baxter
bomb. Stay there.
Oh, what? That was a sick. That was really cool. Guys, don't die yet. I can get it if you want. Oh, there's oh, who's got me? Luke? Jeez. Father versus son. Oh, jeez, there's Chewie. There's Chewie on the top of the thing. Come on, Dan. Yeah, I know. Dan, Chewbacca.
I just had to put my headset in and the guy really dealt a lot of damage to me.
I'm on 26, so I'm on the lowest. Oh, Luke's on full health. Luke is on full health. He is basically on full health. Dan, be careful. Nowhere to hide. Dan, I don't think you're gonna beat him, to be honest.
Unless we work as a team.
How much health is he on?
Got him.
Right, Maxwell, thank you. Right, Chewbacca is the main problem here. He's standing in one position, just firing. Oh, yeah. I really do need some help. Health.
Maybe some.
Oh, I'm dead. Sorry, guys.
No worries. You got me.
It's like, don't give up. Oh, I found the hero health kicker. Oh, never mind.
Yes, they died.
Yeah, we won. Nice.
Guys, I have to go after this match, so.
Okay.
But I'll be back.
Dan, look at my score. Look at the other team's score, the highest guy. I've just got a higher score. Look at Dan, have you seen the guy on their team who's first? Have you seen the guy on their team? If you press like
defend your superior stormtroopers.
Yeah, I know, it's strange. No, they could just do more damage to heroes.
You know that old Roy guy? That's a, he's a rank 100 guy. I looked on his profile. But he's rubbish, really. Hey, Chewie. Come to Papa.
Oh my, yeah, there's Chewie. There is Chewie.
I was trying to get Chewbacca to fall off the edge. Fall off the edge, Chewbacca!
Yeah, fall off. Oh, he shot me in the head.
I'm a Royal Guard. I'm gonna do the glitch with the Royal Guard.
I'm a Royal Guard. How do you do the glitch?
Yeah, basically, you got a combat roll on the hill and you go flying.
Do you actually?
Hi, Lewis.
We're
doing a live stream. So, welcome.
Where'd you go? Do you go here? Do you have a chance of dying?
Just go to a hill. Look, go to the bottom of this hill.
And you can roll off it.
Oh, that was that old. Look. Watch out the way.
Oh yeah, you go really fast, don't you? Yeah. Let's try and find Luke. Does anybody actually know what Luke is? Yeah? Yes, you good quality to be honest. Sounds nice. Oh, did you get the starter pack? I got the starter pack, so it gives me a load of comfort grips and stuff. I got mine in April. I can't find Luke. Can anyone actually find Luke?
I keep killing this guy and I just keep teabagging him.
Yeah, we can't actually find Luke. But we can find the other players on their team. That was a good game.
I have to go, guys, so...
I'll see you, Matt.
I'll be back.
Okay.
See ya.
Oh my god, look at that. Same guy won it every time, Dan. Yeah, so, Dan, you still here, Dan? Right, so we're gonna do some Keep It On Heroes vs Villains. Yeah, let's keep on Heroes vs Villains. Only if you're in a party. Yeah. Oh, are you a hero, Dan? I'm a hero. I don't know who to be. Should I be Chewbacca? I don't know who to be. I'm gonna go with Chewbacca. Are you in a game? You're in the game. It's just a 3v6 game. Who are you, Luke? You look. Right, have you seen it? It's a 3v6. Exactly. We're not winning this. I'm the only one with a season pass, aren't I, as well? I wish you actually chose Leia, so we could have a shield. Dan, don't go straight in. Let Han Solo die, and yeah. Let him die. I'm happy for that. Yeah, I know. Do you know Greedo's actually quicker than you? There it is. He's quicker. Oh, Bosk. I've got 2 volts power. I can see Krennic's shield, just can't hit it. Dan, be careful. He's all gotta get out of here. Dan, it's just me and you, to be honest. Oh, Dan. It's a 6v6 gameplay now. I'm not gonna be able to beat Bosk. I can't beat Bossk. I can't beat none of them. Oh, it's just me left. Oh my god, it was on 20 health. Dan, you got a good score, Dan. You're first.
Yeah, I killed one.
They do.
No,
Dan, are you a hero?
No.
You're not. Because it said I was too late. Right, they've got Leia. That is good. We've got Leia. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, no. Oh, don't say if they just left. Oh, someone be Leia, please. If it's a 1 versus 3.
No.
It's
like inside this. Oh, it's like inside this.
I've actually just realised none of their team has got any kills.
Stay alert. We have to make sure our vital personnel are protected.
Dan, if you're my... Are you my partner, Dan? I've gave you a partner invite. So then you can use my hand. Did you get it? Did you get it? Now accept it. Now press restart. Well, if you press options and press restart. Okay, now, go to the bottom where it says, hand, and pick partner. Have you done that, Dan? And now you will my, are you using my stuff? Back to bomb, it heals yourself. Dan, you can heal. So. Oh, there's a sit. Oh, no. Jeez Louise. Agent Cock.
Now you understand the power of the dark side.
Now you understand the power of the light side. He has gone far away. Pretty genius. Yes, we've defeated the bounty hunter. Boss. And then we die. What a nice day. Just dying. Right. Now it's a 5. Right. It's a 4. Right. Let's try. Think this well through. Consult Dan, who are you?
Who are you
gonna be? I'm Nynom. Can you be Leia? Who are you, Dan? You Leia, Dan. Follow me. This way. So which one are you? Okay, yeah. Because I'm an alien. Do this. Can't apply now. There we go. Is he actually? Jesus. Oh, I hit the wall. What? He's back on. Is he back on? Oh, yeah. Nice, Dan. Yanni Grapes? Gunny Grapes. When I used to. Yeah, he's dead, that's fine. Dan, you need to heal. Oh, that was easy. Did you kill him? You're doing really well, Dan. You're getting better and better. You want sham grips? I sell red grips. I sell Indian grips. I sell African grips. I sell raisins. Have grip. Yes? 55 minutes.
I am a Jedi like my father before
me. I am a Jedi like a father before me. It's a live stream. I'm gonna be doing it over an hour. Come back, Dan. L1. Nice. And then jump pack is R1. I'm gonna try getting up on the top of the thing. No, I got on top and then it just failed. Dan, do you know the big Jawa thing? I'm trying to get on top of it. Smart. It won't let me actually get on. Smart cannon, it's a rocket launcher. I believe. Vader is dead. What do you think you're doing? This guy just killed. This guy just flew. Hello. How's everyone? How's everyone doing today? Would you like to be blown up? Oh, I killed myself. Dilly dilly do do dilly do. I'm dying day by day. Oh my, what? I get in the game. I'm doing terrible. Dan, you're doing great. You're doing great. Comedy. What?
It's all over.
I don't know. It's all over. It's like you're saying it to your it's like you're saying it to your girlfriend. It's all over. Do you want a grape? Who shall I be? I'll be 9-num again. Do you want a grape? You want a banana? Mine is taken. What? Anyone want to die? Boom, bully, bum, bum, bully, bum, bum. Hello, you alright? Boom! Did you see me? Dan, did you see me? Jesus. You're right there, Darth Vader? Did you see Darth Vader? And he just comes up behind me. Ah! Ah! I died. No. That was really strange. When 9-num dies, you don't get to see the front view of him, you actually just see his butt. It's like Josh squatting. This is gonna be the last game, then I'm gonna have to leave it here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to end it here. And bye, Dan. And I will see you in the next one. See ya.